Got a double against Josh Colemanter. And he takes ball four. Three consecutive walks. The Brewers walk a run in. An RBI the easy way for Ricky Weeks. It's 2-1 Marlins.
And two outs, nobody on. A hit batter and three walks. The Brewers get one back. Have not hit one out of the infield, and they have a run on the board. A crazy start to this one tonight.